To be a founder means that I am a revolutionary.
Resilience and dedication.
To be relentlessly optimistic about a very big vision and goal.
It takes a lot of audacity.
The biggest obstacle is disbelief.
I have the power, the tools to really create more informed, diverse, and inclusive cities, and that matters a lot to me.
There are obstacles that you have to just like jump over, crawl over, like climb through, dig underneath, go around. And I risked everything I had, my time, my energy, in order for this to be successful, and it paid off.
I hope that what I leave behind as a founder is the belief that people that look like me or people that share my background can do this too.
I've been tasked with a great responsibility, and I do not take it lightly. So I'll make sure that I inspire, I open doors for other founders as well, and just continue building for our people, our culture. My name is Michael Mapanga.
Max Tuckman.
Michelle Fields.
India Hayes.
Carlos Walks.
Trish Miller.
Nato Carrega.
Jasmine Jones.
Danielle Johnson.
And this is my story.
This is my story.
My story.
My story. My story.